harvest season is underway across much of the state. That means more slow-moving farm equipment will be on the roadways. According to the most recent data from the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, farm vehicles were involved in 73 fatal crashes across the U.S. Law enforcement officials are urging motorists to exercise caution and patience as they share the road with these large vehicles. Thanks everyone for watching, and don't forget to click share.